pat herself on the back and let me just say just a quick word about that lady again. We had, like she said, over 200 entrants, and for a middle school, that is outstanding. I'm sure a lot of even elementary will not have that many entries. We had that many entries for several reasons. First of all, because of your kids, our students worked very, very hard and did an outstanding job. Secondly, these teachers up here did an excellent job promoting it as well. But that lady, Ms. Regan, did an outstanding job because then she took all that information and she not only had to work with the teachers, with the students, lining up the judges, and you know what I'm saying, on and on and on. It's a tremendous amount of work for that many people. And so again, I think we need to give that lady a round of applause for doing that. Thank you again, we do appreciate it. Are we ready to go into our choir? Okay, so it's my pleasure at this time also to go right on into our program for tonight, which is the Crowley Middle School Choir. You hear the teacher or the students here, Mr. Walker, talk a lot about quality. Are we ready to try it?
For you tonight, the first one is in honor of our most recent holiday, our Martin Luther King Day. It's a song called Sing to Martin Luther King. We'll follow that with peace in 12 languages, which you'll hear, 12 different languages, and it's all the word peace in all the different languages. Followed by Teach the Child, Touch the Future, and We're the Future of Tomorrow.
Thank you. 우리가 이제 바로 끊을 수 있어. 바로 이쪽으로 가져와봐.
몰라, 1등하고
2등하고. 너무 맛있어.
우선이.
고기 있어요.
고기 있어요.